everybody, I'm Nina and today I'm at MTV in London doing a session of my new single Way in the World and an interview. And now I'm off to Camden to look around the shops. Nando's, my favourite restaurant, to go and surprise some people that have got tickets for tonight that have won a free meal. So I'm going to be playing 3 songs and then eating their food. Had an amazing time here, thought I was only here for some free food, and then who turns up? Nina Nesbitt. Absolutely loved it. Best day in London ever.
Love chips.
Nando's was great. They were basically competition winners that had won a free meal for the gig. And then I walked in and surprised them, played a few songs, and met them, so it was nice. I'm excited. I'm not nervous at all, which is good. Probably because it's a really small crowd. So I think it'll be really hot and sweaty, but at the same time, lots of fun. I'm playing a mixture of ones off old EPs, ones off the album, and just like random summer ones. Like a kind of 60s rock and roll jam at the end, and we just kind of muck about on stage, but it's fun. So I like that one, it gets me in the mood for summer. These two dates are really intimate shows, which I wanted to go back and do so I could play an intimate venue again before the big tour in October. So it'll be really nice to promote the EP and do these gigs tonight.